And I like what Nick said about the adversity he's going to face here. Just a little bit of adversity. Get back in there and show us what you got.
Canucks with a draw. Tanev in front. Horvat scores! Bo Horvat! An NHL contract. That's why DiPietro's here. Up in the air, and Markstrom can corral it. Makes a save with a pad on Johnny Gaudreau. San Jose game, but he's back in there tonight. Monahan drops it off for Gaudreau. Gaudreau shoots it. Markstrom got a piece of that. Rebound. Lindholm scores. Great feed from Monahan, and Lindholm buries it and ties the game. Backlund trying to hold the line, and here comes Besser coming back the other way. Up ahead to Roussel. Roussel to Besser. Backhand stopped by Rittich.
Henry was pulled last game. A quick goal against, and he just settled the nerves down. And give credit to his team. They battled pretty good in front of him, but a few good chances in succession.
Levo scores! Josh Levo!
Bit of a distraction, but this one just goes right through him. He doesn't get down quick enough to make that save, and it goes through the wickets for a 2-1 game.
Outside now goes Bieniga. He goes hard in there against Jankowski. In towards the net. Bouncing puck! It's loose! Bennett bats it in! Sam Bennett right and the goal mouth bats a hopping puck into the net, and it's 2-2.
He's into it, just that bobbling puck, but he stays with it, and right there follows the bouncing puck, and this one almost doesn't go in. Sound that they've only allowed 11 shots here.
Here's a chance for Johnny Gaudreau on a breakaway. Gaudreau in, stopped by Markstrom. Matthew Tkachuk. The Jankowski drops it off in traffic for James Neal. His shot. Sharp angle drive handled by Markstrom. And Jankowski sends it right back in there. Another turnover, and Markstrom's forced again to make a stop. Get away from the stick check there. Roussel can't. Now Roussel's got it. Back the other way. Canucks still looking for their first shot in this period. Bieniga with a drive. There it is. And a save by Rittich. Horvat trying to create a turnover, but again, here's Monahan. Drops it off. That shot stopped by Markstrom again. Around. Little play by Bieniga. Turns it over again to Ryan. Here's him with a cross. Scores! Andrew Mangiapane with his first NHL goal.
Opens up, tickles the rafters. He wanted this puck bad. Ryan with a nice pickoff to Hanifin. Bang in the back of the net. No chance for Markstrom there.
Pettersson to center. He is one on two. Takes Brody wide. Elias Pettersson still with it. All the way around the net. Throws it back across. Shot! Scores! Big setup by Pettersson. And the finish by Besser.
The loaded finds his spot and just rips it past David Rittich. That's a lot of time for a real good shooter to pick his spot. And that's exactly what he does.
Pettersson dancing in. No shot, so he backs it back to the point. Stetcher moves in, Rister in on Rittich, save. Batted up ahead by Beagle. Tyler Mott gets onto the puck. Mott shoots and a stop made by Rittich. Lindholm in a puck battle, helped out by Monahan, walks off the wall, gives it up to Gaudreau. Gaudreau wide, shoots, save, Markstrom, rebound! Poked just wide. So that back end. Elias Pettersson surrounded. Horvat trying to help out. They get it back to the line again. Stetcher, Besser shoots, and Rittich got a piece of that. Finds Ryan on the move. Fresh legs into the box. Derek Ryan looking around. Gaudreau shoots. What a stop by Markstrom. Roussel's up there as well. Monahan digging forward for the Calgary Flames. Mangiapane trying to trap it. Bouncing around there. Great stop by Rittich. Hot and hotter on the boards, down the ice for Hanifin. It's been a good game tonight, and we're going to see more of it because we are going to overtime tonight in Vancouver. Now it's opening up. Up ahead and gone. It's Besser. Breakaway to win it. Besser! Stopped by Rittich. Backhand, no shot. Stetcher looks. Besser shoots again. Big block by Hanifin. Clear, down, and out. And we're going to a shootout. Here comes Pettersson. So James Neal's got a score, and it's been tough to do tonight against Jacob Markstrom, who can win it here for the Canucks. Neal in, stopped by Markstrom. What a night for him, and what a win for the Canucks.